Good morning guys, myself Sandeep Kumar Reddy from Ingenious Competitive Training Academy. Today I am going to discuss about what are the shift 2 on 2nd of February 2020 it has come regarding Artificer Apprentice and SSR examinations. So let us start whatever the questions have been asked, and I want whoever is looking at this, please go through this. If you like it, please like it, otherwise you can send it to your friends whatever the video had been uploaded. So let us see exactly first question we have. World Health Day is celebrated on 7th of April. As we are aware that 7th of April it is celebrated. Next, it is asked as World Bank President, that is David Malpass is the World Bank President who has been nominated now. Next is asked, what are the how many total commands we have in Navy? We have in about 7, like okay, if we see that NSQ is one headquarters, and we have the Western Naval Command, Eastern Naval Command, Southern Naval Command, Andaman, like that we have various commands. So we have total of 7. So what is the full form of NOS? That is Network Operating System. It has been asked. And next we have, I just want, once you go through my playlist, you will find really with picturized everything you will find in my playlist. Don't miss it. Next we have the Governor General of Bengal, that has been asked as Warren Hastings is the Governor General of Bengal. During the partition, we have the partition has been done by the Curzon. So next we have Pradhan Mantri Kisan Dhan Yojana, that has been inaugurated in the Ranchi by the Narendra Modi. Next we have the international system of unit of solid angle, whichever is given. Solid angle is steradian, luminous intensity is candela. So here we have solid angle, so steradian is the answer. Next we have, with which bank National Thermal Power Corporation has been signed, and it has taken the money from the bank, that is near about 2000 crores with the Canara Bank. Next we have the CEO of Microsoft. As we are aware, Satya Nadella has become the Chief Executive Officer of Microsoft, so which is very important. So next is, so you have to go through CEO, so there is a playlist, you will find all the CEOs in my playlist, so don't miss them. So please go through playlist of general knowledge, you will find much about it. Next we have Vijay Hazare Trophy, that is concerning to cricket. Next, the potential of hydrogen, that is pH value of lemon, so it is an acidic, so that is 2.4. So pH value of 0 is hydrochloric acid. You go through my slides, that is given from the pH 0 to you have up to 14. Please go through my playlist. Next, we have the smallest moons in our solar system, that is Phobos, Deimos are there. Phobos is the bigger one and Deimos is the smaller one. So this is the smallest moon in our solar system. Next we have the chemical name of vitamin E. Vitamin E is known as tocopherol, vitamin K is naphthoquinine, so there are various things. Vitamin D is calciferol, vitamin C is ascorbic acid, like that. You have to remember everything. If you want to go through them, you better go through my playlist. Next we have badminton included in the year Olympic Games. As we are aware, every game is included day by day, like every year by year. So this time we'll have the cricket also. So this badminton is included in the Olympic Games during the 1992. Fish cod liver oil has got vitamin D, which is important. You can go through what exactly you have. World's first 5G network is launched by the South Africa. As we are aware that 5G network in our India, we have only 4G network. So next, national games of Indonesia is, that is our national game is like hockey. They have their badminton. So I just request whoever is given examination, please go through whatever the questions you have been asked. If you think that there are few questions are missing, please message me. That can be discussed in the at the end of the day. All the sessions will be included in that. India's Foreign Minister Subramaniam Jayashankar is the Foreign Minister of India. So full form has been asked for SMS, short message services, that we are aware that is the full form of SMS. So World AIDS Day. AIDS Day celebrated on 1st of December, it will be celebrated. The maximum producer of wheat in the world is, that is China is the maximum producer of wheat. In India, we are famous in tea. The Supreme Commander of Armed Forces, that is President, that's also known as, we have first citizen of India is also President. So these are the few slides which are to be remembered, and I want you guys to, whatever the questions you remember, please message me, that I can go through all them, and I'll message it and I'll upload it online. Thank you very much. Have a good day. Have a great life.